I'm down by the.
What's going on, everybody? Phoenix here. Getting ready to do a couple boss runs.
My first beer. Oh, God.
Is that your first or your fifth?
In game, first.
Nice.
Outside of the game in real life, that would probably be like my eighth.
Is everyone already heading in?
We're all at the cave entrance, so.
Swanson flown down there to the lava dog.
I'm coming up behind you.
Ooh,
ooh. How do I make it to where it's light with this helmet?
Double tap.
Tap a key. You're going to want to have it on the third setting.
Are y'all experiencing a lag?
No, but you're standing on a pressure plate.
No, what is it? That's weird. Double tap E.
That's what I'm doing.
You have element.
Yeah.
And also make sure your gamma is all the way up.
Oh, that was a dumb beetle.
All right.
Could have been a hostile dumb beetle.
Yeah, whatever you gotta say, Stewie. Hey, that's what happens.
Oh, God.
I didn't know that they added that.
Phoenix. Way to get the leader dropped.
Hey, whatever, makes more fun.
So I thought that drinking beer, served a purpose. So I did it, too. This shit has been awful.
Welcome to the server. We're going to get you drunk and get you killed.
Exactly.
Oh, that was my kill.
See, no, I'm seeing 400s, 100s, 1500s. Alright, here we go. Now the hangover's gone.
So I need to be able to pick up the artifacts. I'm hoping that's okay. I don't need to keep them. I just want to pick them up.
Yep. That's the whole reason we planned this run, so nobody pick up the artifacts.
I just need to see if it'll help me unlock the achievement, because I don't know which one I'm missing. But I apparently didn't pick up one of them.
Ooh.
I have been webbed. Spider web.
Well, the thing was, is I was looking down there, and all of a sudden, web come out. Yeah, that was crazy.
I'm feeling a little claustrophobic here.
Yeah.
So, Jake, have you ever done one of these?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
I figured he had because he was very confident running across that vine.
Yeah.
I saw that.
Even if I hadn't done this before, or had done this before,
bug spray freaking sucks because of the little cloud that's around you.
Yeah.
Keep forgetting about that shit.
I'll tell you the truth, I didn't think I'd make it across the vine, because I usually don't. But I did. I was like, oh shit, I made it.
It was worth a shot.
I was excited. I was excited.
God, I have. I can't hardly see.
It's in the rock. Stop trying to shoot it.
Someone hit it.
Did they?
Yeah, I saw a 201.
That was me.
Shot. Did I just shoot somebody?
Yeah. I fell off that ridge up there.
Did I hit you?
Yeah, it broke the tech chest piece.
Oh god. Oh,
well, you've got a grapple hook and a parachute. Okay.
Nice right. Job, Stewie.
I've never done this with tech anyway, so
oh, okay.
So it doesn't matter.
I went into the side of my scope as soon as I pulled the trigger.
Another bat over here.
I'll see if I can fix that for you, man, as soon as we get there.
Nah, no worries, I don't care.
Yeah, I kind of feel bad about it. I was like, as soon as you jumped off, I pulled the trigger and you flew into, I didn't even know you were up there.
Well, that wasn't very nice of you.
Oh, fuck you.
Aw, oh, come on. By the way, we all need to pick on Stewie regularly. You'll get used to it.
Yeah, it's in the rules for the server.
Yep.
You got that one, Jeep?
Yep.
I like know anything here.
Really?
Got bats coming.
I just watched a Titan boa fall into the lava.
Excellent.
Rain inside, that'd be cool.
Well, you see, if you look up, there is a really little hole, so the whole cave has to rain.
Yeah, that's bullshit.
Even with the tech helmet, I can barely see anything.
Hi, what do you see up there? I put it right with those small crop plots.
Well, keep in mind we do have a brand new person with us today, so stuff we may not consider amazing could be useful.
Yeah, let's not drop it all this time. Kind of aggravated me.
We all walk here?
No.
Julia, I think you're the last one.
No, I'm not. I was trying to keep an eye out.
That snake said, nope, screw this, and just went straight to the lava.
Nice.
Swan. So, wait, he said, fuck you.
Okay, put away that gun. That does AoE at Ned. You'll kill us with it.
Ah.
Hey, sick, you want a beer?
I'm good now. I'll drink that. Just don't go past me.
You're disturbing the lava golem. So we're going up there to the right, correct?
Yes.
That batch of crystal? That's what I thought.
Once everybody's here.
Yep.
I just rubber banded like super bad.
Uh-oh.
Oh yes. No.
Catching up to Stuart.
Shit.
Oh no. Well, that's sick as soloing it.
Yeah, that or you could just teleport out if you're not worrying about fighting him. I guess we'll just teleport out of here.
Well.
Oh, all right. Go ahead and go to Cuscotopia.
All right.
I think they might have changed.
Well, that was fun.
Bye. So we're teleporting out?
Yeah.
Holy shit. There are so many bags on this map.
Yep.
If
you just type in JBH, you'll get a teleporter.
Just type in J and it's the very top. Well, second top. Yeah.
Okay, so in order to fight, yeah, I think we are. There's Ned. Okay, there.
Fail. Dang it, I missed.
All right, well, everybody, go ahead and hop on the teleport pad.
Yep.
Teleport us in.
Oh wait, are we going back? Oh,
yep.
Sorry about that. Oh, okay. Can I repair this tech?
Yeah, if you run up. Follow me.
Really quick.
Oh, you know,
I mean, it's not a big deal. It's not a big deal.
Okay, yeah, let's.
Yeah, I can do it without there.
Okay. Alright.
Alright, everybody on the pad?
Getting close, because I have a very small range set.
Get your rocket launchers out.
Snuggle in tight.
I see what you did.
Yep.
Smart man.
Where's the bad guy at?
He's over there. Once everybody's grappled to the wall and whatnot, I'll shoot him so he comes out. And make sure you give yourself some room. Make sure you shoot well above the phantom ledge.
Yep.
Everybody ready?
Ready.
Yep.
Let's do it.
Back up, back up, back up.
Damn! I got you. It's still coming off.
Back up.
I ain't got a shot on
him. Hey, Swan, you might want to use your jetpack to get back up here.
Oh.
Did I fall off?
Yeah.
Ton of XP for killing those.
Stewie died.
aimed well past it.
Right. Beacon's down.
Did my body fall over?
Nope, you're good.
Still up here on the ledge.
What is it, sick?
Yeah. Type in sick. Type in sick.
I did.
Type in personal.
Oh, fuck. Why not do that? Fuck. Well, I do not want to respawn here.
See, I don't remember it being this dark in here last time I did this.
It seems darker sometimes than others for me.
Super dark. Like, I can't see anything.
That's why I just leave my night vision on. When I come in here.
Oh, if I take the night vision off, it makes it look so much better. That's what was up. It was really messing me up.
Yeah, I like the first mode.
You have to give me a second, because I thought I hit my bed, and apparently I didn't.
Are you somewhere there's not a teleporter?
Apparently it respawned me random respawn, because I was all the way in Southwest 1.
Well, if you're at Southwest 1, then you're very close to the CC.
No, I wasn't. It put me way off to one side of that island that's way out there. Well, not the one that's way out there, but you know the bigger island. You know how you got this? And then there's the other island. It put me way over there.
Well, just kill yourself real quick.
I'm working on it.
Just kick the body off the side.
I would be glad. I would be glad to kill you. Did you just push his body off into the water? Lava.
No, it's up here against the wall.
Thank you.
It's down there between the golem's legs.
So does the golem reset? Because I don't see him down there.
I think it's that rock right there in the lava.
Yeah, it's the rock.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, if you don't aggro him for a while.
Does he heal?
There's the Stewie. Probably slightly.
Yeah, thanks for almost killing me, Stewie.
That's why we spread out.
Yeah.
Like I said, I aimed.
Yeah, no, it's no problem. It happens.
No, you aimed wrong.
Alright, everybody ready?
Yep.
Alright, shooting in.
Yeah, y'all go ahead. I'm still kind of...
Victory is ours.
Right. Ooh, he had to go land over there.
Where'd he go?
Right on top of the lava mouth.
Oh, jeez.
I'll grab the loot off him so that way no one accidentally dies.
Anybody want some,
55,
skins? Hey, new guy, you want some skins?
No.
Alright, so we meet at Harkin's base in the canyon. If you type in HRKN, that's where we all go up in this.
Swan, I jinxed myself.
How's that?
Remember earlier I said that me, Julia, you, we didn't have no deaths the last run we did?
Yep.
Lo and behold, the one who smelt it, dealt it.
Well, when you only have like 4 or 5 people, you can spread out even more too. So if you hit no wrong with a rocket, you might suddenly take people out.
I just wish I had been videotaping that so I could have showed y'all what also.
Grab it right out from under me. Did right. we get them all?
Yep. Alright, everybody.
Alrighty.
Teleport to Harkon's, drop everything, all the loot that you might have picked up in the vault in there.
And then we should all take a quick bio break before we can re-gear for the ice run.
Yep.
And sounds good.
All